Let's overthrow the government. You are now in China.